Oh, hi. Please wait 45 seconds while we start up our logo screens. Jesus Christ, at least make them fucking skippable. No? No, of course not. Be nice if I could see my mic volume. Thank you. And turn up the game a bit. What, screen tearing? I'm not... It's a stationary screen, there can't be any screen tearing. Well, we're gonna hunt some aliens, Lilith. And by hunt, I mean hide from, of course. You're probably seeing the HTML screen issue. Oh, the flash, rather. If you switch on the HTML5 beta, then it should work fine. You just go to the gear symbol on the video itself and hit HTML5 player. Cool, still have my quality options. I also have some leftover pizza, so that's nice.
Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of the Sevastopol Transit.
Like a couple of hours a day. Generally, sometimes. I do have like 1 or 2 hours before, you know, I start streaming. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Apparently go to engineering, I guess. Awful lot of creaking. And an awful lot of random lag, that's not nice. Some really annoying lag issue happening. Okay, just open the fucking door. Those are some awfully loud fucking... Nah. I'm trying to be sneaky here, you s... Ugh. Oh, cookies, where? The problem you'd have fighting me is that I am entirely fucking fearless. I'm not fearless, but I'm fearless. What's stealth glitch? Would you stop stomping around up there? I'm trying to eat, goddammit. Hello, everyone. Everyone coming in, that is. Would you stop with the... Well, let's hope it'll stabilize. I need to make some stuff. Mean to do that. Sure, just give me a moment. Oh, wow. Oh, don't have enough for that. Yeah, that should do it. Terrible style crafting. Also, I'm just hanging out in here while I finish eating. Sorry. That thing is really fucking loud. I don't know, but I think it's the alien. Oh, right, I can't jump. I'm probably not gonna do much more Minecraft. It's nice. Game and all, but kind of attracts the wrong crowd, you know? Oh, I got lots of batteries. Well, that didn't work. Is the stream really twitchy? Oh, no, I know what it is. Hang on. Actually pause my own stream because for some reason Chrome has decided anything other than my primary screen is a terrible screen for running streams on. Well, I'm playing Owlboy. I might play it on stream. Kind of enjoying it on my own first. probably do need to play some co-op sometime. I have no idea, Xenon. I don't think I'm going the wrong way. Ment Tower? Nope, I'm going the wrong way, I think. An excellent point. I am indeed going the wrong way. Oh good, it's time for loud things. That's not entirely unusual, Genova. What kind of twitching?
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and seeks in synthetics.
Taylor's over here.
Eh? What? Oh,
Ripley?
Hi.
Is that Ripley?
The fuck did you guys come from?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair.
I have some,
What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Yes. Oh, God. Okay, did you have to do it so loudly? Stop with
the little waste, Ripley.
Thank you for your continued use of the Sevastopol Transit.
For some reason, this game is trying to kill itself or something. Pretty.
You. Hey, you. You need some help?
Yeah.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I'll open the elevator for you.
Okay.
Come on, come.
Yeah, probably, Quinn. Shut up, I'm getting in. Drop me, all right?
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Okay. Welcome back. Shit, which one's the flashlight? Oh, there it is. Well, you know, they are basically purpose-built for people to sneak through, apparently. Hi.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
Oh, is that a save point I hear? Oh, that's because it is medical, E.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty down.
Why is it doing that? Dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay, who the fuck is Morley? Guess telling me that would be a spoiler, right? Any organs in here? I'm just looking for a new kidney for my friend. What is this? Oh! Oh good, yes. Psych ward. Yeah, that's where I should go. Wow, loud noises. What is this thing? Okay, so I have to go through the psych ward. Great. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. I'm not so worried about the psychos, I'm more worried about other things. Locking up on a regular basis.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Why are you suddenly... Yeah, like... You know, giant slimy alien things. And that noise.
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
We don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to...
Fucking...
I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Pullman, out.
Give me a moment, I need to see what the fuck is going on with this game. Right, let's see if that'll help. Probably not, but eh, you never know.
No, no, wrong way.
Okay. The game keeps stopping. Could you finish one sentence before you start the next one? We see what he was into. Cigarettes and dudes. Just gonna quickly browse through these.
found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Fine, fine. I'll stop looking at porn under the desk.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just
quarantine
trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on
I know what that is.
Card.
Shit. I wasn't done reading, though. Okay, 1702, that's fine. Probably gonna forget that pretty quickly. Blah, 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 blah. Bunch of blah. Right, I guess I was done reading. No porn here. I mean, I tried to find some, but there just isn't any.
I found something else, though. And it's not friendly.
I'm gonna get eaten. Hi.
I got eaten.
Where the fuck are we? Oh. Where the fuck are we? Oh, okay. I got it now.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Yeah, can I go find the key card first? I didn't think so. On the code. I'm not going anywhere. I'm just dying a few times. Hey, sup? Oh, hi! You found me. Your turn to hide. Well, I guess he's not stupid. Damn. Yes, I do. What is that way?
No, wrong way.
But I don't care if it's the wrong way. I'm gonna assume I can't find his card first. Oh yes, what a tragic waste of your talents. That's clearly the most important part right now.
Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
Is that drugs? No, probably filters. Boring. Yep, nope, didn't think so. I know. Oh, I'm bad at hiding. You don't have to rub it in. Thank you. It might help if I actually check where to go.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Yeah, I know, thank you. Fuck off. Hey, I am great at hiding things in other things.
The passcode should be in there somewhere. Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is.
Maybe if you stop yelling while there's an alien running around. Okay, so that way. Oh, that's fine. I can go there.
Shit.
Thank you.
That's right, get fucked.
No, it's 1702. I just didn't have time to enter it there. You have to enter it so fucking loudly. How? I guess the thing does make a bit of noise, doesn't it? In the Twitch chat.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Boys. That didn't work.
No, wrong way.
I have the code. Oh, hi. Oh.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
Someone you love is cooking breakfast downstairs. You can smell it, and it smells delicious.
Jesus, no wonder he fucking killed himself. Go dig for some materials, I guess. Gosh, shut up. There's absolutely fuck all in the medical ward. That really does absolutely nothing, doesn't it? Anyway, moving on. Yay, go me. What, Xenon?
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Yeah, but what good is vent access? The vent is like these vents? Or these vents? Because these are open already. See? I assume you mean the floor vents, though. Also, stop spoiling it. It's gonna distract me, that's for sure. God, that is really loud.
What? Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too.
Fine, I'll get the map if I remember. I don't even remember where it is. I really don't care about the stupid map. That is remarkably unhelpful. Hi, I'm gonna get eaten now. You ain't seen shit, bitch. Xenon, I don't care about the map. I have other, more pressing concerns at the moment. It, Xenon, because it's built into the fucking wall. It is specifically designed to be missed. I was gonna say, did Chief just up and leave or something? fitness is fun. Bit of a brain buster, but certainly fun. How to hold my breath. Well, maybe y'all should stop telling me I can then. Yes, I totally know where those are. That must have been a bird. What, a thing exploding? Are you spoiling things again? It wasn't in the room when I crawled under it. And off she goes. Loser. Could use a drink by now. Nobody here, move along. God, you're so loud with these doors. Very useful. I love how she's just rocking back and forth. Yeah, just wanted a kiss. A real, real deep kiss. Pretty sure the game can't hear my microphone. Otherwise, he would be eating my face right now. And not in a nice way. Found the key card. And someone found me. I'm sure there's lots of that. No. Xenomorphs aren't really that to me. I think they can hear it when I'm in here, somehow. Like, not in general, but when I'm hiding, they can. Just walk past, you fuck. You are being very annoying.
Nope. I'm gonna get eaten. Yeah, that's right, you didn't see shit.
Where the fuck do I even need to go? Oh, that way. Alright, so... up there. Yeah, I can do that. That's fine. I was actually hoping... Yeah, that's more like it. Why, for grabbing 3 whole maps? It's the same slash me system of Picardo.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode!
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary!
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
So what you're saying is you're going to go in there and get eaten, right? Can I close this? No, of course not. Where the fuck does he want me to go now? Hi, I'm sorry, did I forget
there.
To come watch you die?
Take my things and we can leave.
Am I supposed to pick something up? Fuck, where's the elevator anyway? assume I got what I needed then. But I needed medical supplies, didn't I? That was the whole point. Or I suppose I needed the doctor specifically. Oh my. Okay, this thing should probably not be working anymore. Just in case. Oh yes, horror games are certainly trumping reality. Okay, I guess getting to see what was missing more than once is too much to ask. Oh. That opened the door. Ah, poor kitty. So happy he hurt his knee. Oh, well. There's your problem. I need to find another one, right? Found it. I can't loot any of them. What's the fun in that? That's very loud. Things that are usually loud. Someone got very quiet. So we're gonna save while we can. Is that what I'm in here for? I guess so. Even doing here? Find a trauma kit. Wow, that's very helpful. Well, he's just hanging out in there, I guess.
A Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
What the fuck did I even do? Aside from pick up an ID tag. I really need to move to the other side of the building. Man, you look really dead. I'm still not in the right area. There's a lot of slow walking involved. Never been good at politically correct. He should be definitely coming in here. Just because I'm here. And that's what this fucker does. But he's not. Fair enough.
This is Lingard.
I don't have time for this. I'm sorry.
I want to. I want to state.
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something.
Can we stop zooming in on the screen? I need to see the door.
I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Go there, jeez. This game is really naggy. I know it's a cutscene. I'm still expecting a fucking alien to walk through the door. Oh, good. Speaking of...
Thank you.
You think you can just come in here and start throwing shit around? Fuck you, dude. How is it doing now? Yeah, that's right. Go get fucked.
Fuck!
Do you have to yell so loud? I think the alien noticed that. Glasses? Really? I mean, come on, dude, I'm right here. Well, that didn't work. Good try, though. Okay, it was worth a try. Ah, God, where was I?
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
This is gonna get annoying, isn't it? Of course, Xenon. I mean, if you give me a rocket launcher, I'm gonna fucking fire it at him. Hear that.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeks medical assurance. We leave when you're far from home.
Oh, no, I just wanted to, you know, get rid of that situation. Well, at least the alien won't come charging after me.
Mrs. Lingard. Seen your medical...
Yeah, whatever. Nobody here except this, oh, lady in a bikini right there. Where are you gonna end up, huh? Walked through the door and disappeared. Okay. Want me to go? It wants me to go this way, which is out there and that way, of course. And the alien keeps coming through there, so there's a path around there. Just rather annoying. Yeah, that's right, you fuck off. My face. I meant a dick. Suck a dick. Jeez.
Samuels, there's There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Well, they gave me that for like 2 seconds. I'm not paying that well, that good attention. Screaming lady. It'd be so much nicer if they just had a fucking save point in here. Nice legs, asshole. Just in case. This is somewhat annoying. You hammer the buttons and wiggle the sticks. Have something such as November in space. Thank you. probably use a shower, but not right now. Please don't eat me right now. Five, right.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sixth Chief Executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
I need a key card. Fantastic. Thanks. God, this fucking game. Hey, it's a red rocket. Where the fuck am I supposed to find a key card?
Samuels, I'm on my way.
Yeah, apparently right there. You're gonna pop out right there, you fuck. Oh, you mean Dragon Ball? I have the first one. I haven't really tried it. Oh, Oh, good. Now he's in here. Sure is a good thing I don't have a body. Because I'm pretty sure, like, I'm just waiting for the moment when my leg clips through a wall and gets spotted.
Synthetics shouldn't just kill. I don't get it.
Do I look like someone you should fuck with?
Yes. How the fuck did the... Never mind. Okay, so what lesson did we learn there? Well, don't stand around after opening fire. Shoot him in the head and then run.
After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market meth supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
He's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
Very loud about entering these things. It's only hunting me. It doesn't give a shit about that guy.
How do I get off this wreck?
Oh, I can't remember the last time I slept. going on.
Expected to come from there, huh? In hindsight, maybe hide in the middle one. Oh, for fuck's sakes, I know the passcode. I liked how it manages to just appear, get right on top of me, and then vanish. Forgetting what button I'm supposed to push.
Going to space, they say. It'll be an adventure.
Assholes.
Shut up. It was a mermaid murder. It's fine. You ain't seen shit, bitch. Yeah, you can leave now. Would you just fuck fuck off? Apparently not. Finally, Jesus. Now watch it come back in the other side. Okay, so I need to go around. Oh, right, I'm in the closet. I need to go around the hallway and that way. Great. That sure is gonna be super fun. It's back in the ceiling. Cute skull. Well, it's not quiet, that's for sure. Still not there.
Turner. We've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Oh, you think so? Yeah, I know, Panboy. I'm not very good at following it, but yes, that is what it does. Are there two of them now? Oh, God. There's one again. Oh, no, no, that is way more than two. And it's one more than two, in fact. Okay, well, this is gonna be, a hassle. As the man said, this is an ordeal now. Probably hanging out in these way more than I actually need to. But I do like the girl in a bikini. Maybe later. Oh, draw. I thought you... No, never mind. Thank you. Hard to say. I don't really know what I am sometimes. I'm gonna assume I have to go back down. But then I also have no idea because... Oh, it's pointing this way. I think I really just go with whatever I enjoy, I suppose. What the fuck is that guy doing here? Actually, a better question is, how the fuck is that guy doing here? It and it didn't notice. Go a little early. Oh, hi, Kaylin. So I just got eaten by an alien. Well, eaten, ravaged. Your choice. Maybe it's this way with the giant exit sign. I have all the flares I could ever use.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Maybe if I bang the door, the alien will rip it open?
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
But I like... Well, no, actually I don't. Toothpaste. It's a safe station. And there are no aliens, so... cool. I don't mind this situation at all. I'm gonna assume I have to use that, but first I'm gonna look around. Before I get eaten. So what's this, a clone vat? It's definitely a clone vat. Oh yeah, yeah, no, it's one of those. I see your slimy ass shit over there. Oh fuck. Okay. Feeling these are going to be hostile.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
Experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. How can I help you?
Oh, okay. Yeah, you warm up that blood pump.
Calm down.
Yeah, come catch me now, you little fuck. I know they can't run. Doesn't ring a bell, Quinn, no. Okay, so where the fuck does it want me to go now? Oh, okay, so, yeah, alright. Now, the important question is, where the fuck am I going? Not where I'm supposed to go, but where am I going? Very loud. I have to go the long way around. Anything else would be silly, right? Flashy lights. Well, that dropped down staring straight at me and didn't see me, so that's nice. I don't think there was one. The door didn't have power. Very, very loud. There was no escaping that. Wonderful. Nobody here. Move on.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now. Excuse me while you go fuck yourself. Afraid I can't do that, sir. Oh, hi, Sim. Herb Roberto. This is not going to be a fun one. Nope, there is no way through that door. We got rid of a few humans, I guess. Oh, we are definitely getting eaten. Hi. This is a very loud and very obnoxious segment. can get that done before he wakes up. Sort of. Excuse me, sir. I'm afraid I must be off. Wow, someone did a shitty job wiring this place. Back here again. That's a human. That's what I said. That's bait. Unfortunately, however, the aliens only seem interested in me. Clearly it's because I'm much hotter. Okay, so where the fuck do I need to go from here? I need to go down there and around the corridor, which is... gonna be fun. Oh, fuck you too, sir. All right, I'm done for the for today. Of course, the only options are load, load, or load. There is no fucking stop playing. Stupid. Oh well, at least next time we will know where we are, probably. Anyway, fuck it all. Either way. As always, I'd like to thank you all for stopping by and hanging out with me tonight. I hope you all enjoyed the show. If you're new here, make sure to follow me on Picardo, because that's where I normally stream. And that is picardo.tv/ferretta. Someone will put it in chat for you, or I can do it. Check back tomorrow for some proper art, maybe, probably, hopefully. And until then, I bid you all a wonderful night. Let me find something you probably go out on. Let me find something proper to go out on. Yawning.